How's that?
Getting a few of these, aren't we?
Lovely fish.
What a booty.
Absolutely.
Yeah, baby.
Lovely job.
Well, I just lost a really good fish, but I'm on again. Don't think it's as big this one.
Okay, everyone, so it's been in the net 5 minutes or so. Hi everyone, how you doing? So we're out on a broad, we're on Filby broad. We're gonna have a whack around with the lures, see if we can get a bite. Got a few hours left of the day. Well, I've light anyway, it'll be dark after that. So let's try some different lures, go through some different hard baits, soft baits, stuff like that, and see if we can get a bite. I'm Carl, welcome in. This is Waterside for Adventure.
Okay, so today we got Savage Gear SG4, and then we got the SG8 reel to match. 23 pound line straight through. Sorry about the road, we're right next to a road, so I can't really do too much about the noise. We've got a 45 pound wire trace on the bottom, swivel straight through. And we've got a huge selection of lures with us. Not quite sure where we're going to start. Probably a paddle tail. Gonna have a go with that one, I think. Or maybe. I'm gonna go with this one to start with, I think. And then we'll go for some westerns and all sorts of stuff. We've got roach, we've got loads of things. I'll show you what I'm using as I do it. We'll get this one on, it's a 10 gram. I'm gonna go along the edge of these reeds, I think. Lovely, so that's pretty much what we're putting out there. Let's see how we go. We'll cast out there like so. few birds out there diving, but I'm not seeing them eat anything. Can't see no small fish down in the sides or anything. You never know. It's come pretty fast this time, shall we? Even if I come pretty fast, I seem to catch that weed a bit. So. Keep trying all different areas. Work our way across this way. I know there's pike in the area sometimes because if you come in a deeper winter, you can normally see them when it's crystal clear. You can normally see a few laying around, not too far out. But like I say, there's not a single bait fish here at the moment. Could be salt has pushed up into here and pushed them out, but you're never going to find out unless you ever go. So the old lure's definitely swimming quite nicely, but trying to sort of twitch it about and just sort of try all different things. Stop, pause. Let it sink, a couple of twitches, slowish retrieve, speed up a bit, let it sink again, retrieve. The action of the lure is absolutely brilliant, but I'll see if I can show you. You can see the action of the lure is really nice, gentle paddle on the tail unless you speed it up. Exactly what you want. weed.
We've got a little piece of weed that time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to carry on along these bays, and obviously if I hook up, I'll whack it straight back on. Well, I've been fishing about another, I don't know, 20, 25 minutes, something like that. And I just had a really good fish follow the lure right into the edge. Sort of went for it, but didn't take it. If that makes sense, sort of nipping at its tail. Good double figure fish. So I'm going to keep having a few more casts there. I was down at the end swim there, cast along the side of the trees. So I'm going to switch a few lures up and keep going along that line. And hopefully we'll get it. Oh, it's annoying when you just see the lure wiggling. You see their whole mouth go. Really good fish coming as well, but it's got me all excited, so let's see what we can do. Well, I just lost a really good fish, but I'm on again. Don't think it's as big, this one, but we're still on. Let's see what we got. Well, it's not the biggest, but I got a fish. The one I had following a little while ago was 5 times the size of this, but whoop, they're still fishy. They like to put my hands in their mouth when they're this size. Lovely. Not too bad. Obviously only a jack, but still nice to get a fish in a new spot. I've never fished here before. Let's see if we can get that blood off the side there. Lovely jubbly. Hello everybody. Hooks come out nicely. I took it right down. I had fun getting the hooks out, but we got them out. Lovely. Right. Let's get it back in the water. Put it in the net and rest it for 5 minutes and let it swim away. Okay everyone, so it's been in the net 5 minutes or so. So let's get it. Other way, fishy, other way. Gracefully swimming down underneath the decks here. Just sitting down there, that's soaking. Lovely. Right. See if there's any more out there before it gets dark.
There with all the trees, but the short rod makes it a lot easier. It's a side cast, we're getting plenty of distance, which is cool. And before we had that fish down there, we hooked up to a really decent fish. We had a good fish follow it in, as you saw. And I had quite a few takes before we actually hooked up. So they were the same fish. Shame you can't take a boat out on here, because this whole board would be lovely. looks various to have a go at. I think you have to rent a rowing boat out. It's only going to be certain hours. We had the really good follow and then two hookups that we didn't get. Basically out that area. Right, everyone, we're gonna switch over to this one, give it a little go. It's a western rattly one. Got another chap next to us now having a go as well, so hopefully we'll see a few fish from the two of us. So we didn't take anything on that one, but we're gonna switch over to this perch. It's a fairly small one, give that a go. We'll spin you around, let you see a few casts, and hopefully we'll hook up with this one.
Okay, so we're going for this paddle tail again now. This is the type of lure that was getting me the bite, so we'll go back onto them. We're on, everyone, we're on. Have a little jag, everyone. Get my gloves. Whoop, 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 whoop. Trying to jump out of my hands. Lovely jubbly. Alright, let's get him back in the water. Grab. Nice fish. One straight off, lovely. I'm gonna try this one now, everyone. Glittery white paddle tail. Had that last one on an orange and white one.
program. Let's have a go. Okay, so back in the car. It's pouring with rain again. It's been really hard to film because I just keep pouring down, but I've just carried on through it. So in the end, we had 6 takes, landed 2 fish, nearly landed 3, lost 1 just at the net. Nothing massive, like no 20s or nothing like that, but we did have that really good follow near the beginning. That was a good double, probably 17, 18 pounds, something like that. So that was a good fish. Shame we didn't hook that up. I took it 2 or 3 times on the tail, but didn't get the hooks, which is quite annoying. But I know they're there. Every now and then, it's just one of the places you've got to try. I've never been there before. Gave it a go. Caught some fish. Lovely. Right. Thanks, everyone, for coming in. Appreciate your time. Please hit the old thumbs up. Help the channel. Help me do more of these videos and stuff. Leave us a comment underneath. If you know any areas you want me to go and try some new places for the channel, I'm giving the lures a really good go this year, as you know. We seem to be getting a few, but there's other places we go and we get a blank. That's just how it goes. Nothing you can do about it. I've got trays and trays of lures, and I go for all the lures on the session, trying all different ones. And you can only catch if they want to take the pattern you bring in and the style, the way you're bringing the fish in or the lure in. You can only catch if they want to take it. Right, thank you very much. See you again soon.